Hello and welcome to another VBScript video. In this video, we will continue with conditional statements. One of the important conditional statements in VBScript is a select case statement that we can see in this particular script. And in this particular script, the example that we are going to see is comparing two strings and look at the result. So let us see what this script is. So what this script does is it calls the main sub procedure, and here we have the main sub procedure from line 4 to line 18. So here we have declared a couple of variables, string A and string B. Now the interesting thing here is that string A is written as wscript.arguments.item0. What this means is that after the name of the VB script, the user has to specify a couple of arguments. The first argument will be placed in string A and the second argument will be placed in string B. Then we have the select case statement. Now the select case statement basically evaluates an expression. That means it finds out the value of an expression. So here we have used the VBScript built-in function strComp, which is string compare, and it needs three arguments. So first string to be compared, the second string to be compared, and we can also specify the comparison mode. Now VBTextCompare means that even if the case of the two strings is different, it's going to report them as the same. So small a and capital A are going to be reported as the same. Now strComp function returns a value of 0 if both the strings are equal. So here we have given a message box which says both the strings are the same, and message box function has three arguments. The first argument is the message itself, so the message is going to be both the strings are the same. Then we can specify a VBScript constant. So here VB information means that there is going to be an information icon, and then we can specify the title of the message box. In case string A is greater than string B, then strComp function returns a value of 1. So that is implemented in the case 1 here. And if that is the case, there will be a message box which says string A is greater than string B. Of course, the value of string A will be replaced in the message box, and the same for string B. And there will be a question mark icon, and the title of the message box will be warning. If string A is less than string B, then strComp function returns minus 1, and here the message box is going to say string A is less than string B. It is also possible to include any other values of the expression that are not already covered in the above cases, and we can use case else for that. And in that case, it's going to give a message box there is an error in string comparison. So let us see how this works. So how to execute this script? We just have to give the name of the script stringcompare.vbs, and let us say we want to compare two strings xyz and xyz. So it reports both the strings are the same, and this message box is coming from line 10, which says both the strings are the same, and there is an information icon, and success is the title of this message box. Now here, because we have used VBTextCompare constant within the strComp function, it does not really care about the case of the input. So we can give a capital X in one in the string B and small x in string A. Still it is going to report both the strings are the same. Now let us run this function one more time. So let us say that we want to compare ABC with A. So it says ABC is greater than A, because obviously ABC includes A and it is of a greater length, so it is greater than A. So we can see how the strComp function is working correctly. Let us say we reverse it and we try to compare A with ABC, and it says A is less than ABC. So this is about the select case and select statement, and we have used the strComp function. Sometimes we want to include the case also. We want two strings to be exactly the same. In that case, we can just remove the VBTextCompare constant in strComp. And now if we compare these two strings, strComp function is going to report that they are different. So it says XYZ is greater than capital X, Y, and Z. That's because every character in VBScript has a particular ASCII code, and the ASCII code of lowercase characters is greater than the ASCII code of uppercase characters. But if we want to ignore the case, we can include the constant VBTextCompare in strComp function, and that will do it. So in this video, we have seen the select case and select statement. So just to recap, the select case statement finds out the value of an expression, and we can give different cases for different values of the expression, and depending on what is the value of the expression, the corresponding set of statements are executed in the select case statement. So that is all for this video, and see you in the next video. Thank you.